Oh, my eyes.
Good to see you.
I should go. I want to see the Alliance map. What can you tell me of Vinland? Is it a real place or merely a rumor?
Rumor or not, I found someone willing to sail you there. She claims to have seen it once before.
If she is willing to risk her life beside me and make the long journey, I will take her at her word.
Nessa is her name. Meet her at the docks when you are ready to leave.
I will go now and end the life of Goran Kjotvason where the Valkyries cannot find him.
It is a long voyage, Eivor. Be careful.
May I see your stores?
You know you have use for this. Is that...
I will see you later, friend.
I hope to see you soon.
Need something?
If you need a steady hand by ship or plane, you found one.
Join your play to mine, pumpkin.
Let ring the sword song this day.
would like to reorganize the crew.
Found who you needed?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Souls. Good day to you, stranger.
Nessa, is it? I'm Eivor. Randvi said you would be my guide.
That is right. Passage to across the seas to St. Brendan's land. Is that right?
Randvi called it Vinland.
One and the same. It is a 3-week trip by longship. Arduous, dull, possibly fatal.
Should we survive, you will be compensated.
Eivor, before you go, you must be dressed as a thrall when you arrive. To be seen as you are would raise suspicions. Gorm runs this new camp, and it is a good bet all but a few will be loyal to him.
Good thinking.
Only taking care of our prized Drenger.
First things first, Eivor. My ship, my rules. Second, you follow the rules. Third, if you listen to my rules, you live.
Understood.
Good. Let me know when you're ready and we'll get going. Say the word, and we are off.
I will leave my gear behind and dress the part. To Vinland we go.
Hop in. We'll leave now.
Three cold weeks in the Whale Road. Past mountains of ice and kingdoms of stone. Saga lands. All this way to kill a man. Gorm Kjotvisson, the son of my father's old foe. What dark work does the Order have so far across the open sea? Someone in charge. I'd better step with care. No friends here.
You! You look stronger than most of the others. What's your name?
Jora of Jorvik.
Jora? As in horse?
My father never wanted children. What is this place?
Newhaven. A wild place found on no map.
Are we settling here?
That is not our plan. Too many wild folk in the woods.
They threaten us?
You ask too many questions, horse. Your task is to keep your mouth shut and do as I tell you. Now, unload that ship and then I'll have you carry those carrots.
Hildi! Hildi!
Hildi, we can't find Olaf.
Loki's ours, not again.
We cannot send supplies to Gorm without his guidance.
Ugh. Haul what supplies we have to the nearest camps, then. Gorm's men will do the rest.
Let me go. I can carry whatever supplies Gorm needs.
That's Olaf's job, horse. Not yours. You stick to this port and keep your head down. Ask around about Olaf. Someone must know where he has run off to.
If I can find this Olaf, he may know where Gorm is. Nessa, is your ship headed for England?
It is. Are you ready to head back?
No, I must yet perform a few tasks.
Do not take long, as we must return before the winter storms stir the cold sea.
Elspeth, I was wondering, have you seen Hildir's brother about?
Olaf or the Unlucky? Why are you three on the fellow? Is that it?
No. Just worried about him. That's all.
Well. I have some bad news for you, lass. Gormr comes roaring up, shouting, "What's all this? Who's been in my gear?" And he stares right at Olafur.
Oh, sweet Olaf. The poor man. What then? Was he all right?
Olafur, he tries to run, but says, "I weren't stealing, I was trading." But Gormr would have none of that.
I can't bear to hear another word. Good Olaf, to think he may have been hurt, or worse.
Trading? Who would this Olaf trade with here?
Grab a shovel from Gorm's storehouse.
No, it is a rotten place, that storehouse. Have you seen it? A bloody mess.
If it's a mess, then clean it, dung brain.
He beat Olaf bad, thrashed him and locked him away in the storehouse.
You know why? Because Olaf stole from Gorm and got caught. You're not stealing, are you?
No.
Good. Now less whining, more working.
Gorm's storehouse. A good place to start.
Helgi! That fine honey meat you have. Pour me a horn, would you?
I have ale for you, Auli, but no meat.
What? We had a whole cask.
Gorm smashed it over Olaf's head, right there in the storehouse.
Force hammer! I am done with this place. Send me home, Helgi. I heard Gorm took a strap to Olaf.
Yes. The fool stole goods to trade with the Skrellingjarl.
So Gorm dragged him off to the storehouse for a beating. That explains the mess.
This Olaf was trading with locals. Good to know there are other folk around.
Smashed crates. Somebody crawled off, left a trail of blood. Finding Olaf may be the key to finding Gorm. At least a helpful ally. Someone broke through here, made quite a mess. Could be Olaf went this way. Someone picked the lock and got away. There was a hold off. Could be a trail. be Olaf's. This trail leads to high ground. Good. I can get my bearings. Seen such a place. Quiet. Not a stone building in sight.
No wonder the Higan Giga room with.
Oh, what?
Those two carry themselves like leaders. It's worth a try.
Friends, do we understand one another?
Oya ganyatara keheronu, joknohoda tigade igarungwe.
Do any of you speak Norse or Saxon?
Zatsadegwat gigarungwe, yate tidewayanderi, yate yungwe herize onanzini toditni guhra di hantos ne gaan.
Igan otsi da'a, wahuna daro ne ki gerungwe. Tigade na ne'e.
This is Sunin. Her name means insight.
Yanja dahawe giga, zi nue oya ganyatara keheronu itres. Danu ahinasku. Ahoya dagenha toka ahuna darohage giga.
Sunin, you made us some friends. These huts and camps, am I in Midgard still?
Mm-hmm.
Waterfalls are places of power in the old sagas.
Giga oya ganyatera geheronu rodaska.
9 days I hung in the tree. 9 days, you hear me?
There is a language I know well. The words are mindsick.
Zatunde gantiga rojadatkum. Zatsetsant doga asquen. Toner era anchat the hawite nega.
Then I threw my eye in the well. This is wisdom.
Sounds like the mountain of the sea.
Who are you?
Olaf, I am. Olaf. Called the Unlucky, but don't you believe it.
And where is,
Promise you will do it quick.
What?
Do not stab me from behind, Drengur. Like Sigurd and the Dragon. Please.
I am not here to kill you. I have come for Gorm.
Not here to kill me?
Not today.
Oh, stay clear of Gorm, then. He's not a good man, not a good man at all. Why would you need to see such a terrible man?
It is a matter of honor. And Gorm owes me a great debt. Let us leave it at that.
Oh, good. Yes. Yes, honor is good. Olaf will help you. Olaf will help you so much. Honor is the only thing. Yes, the only thing.
I saw signs of a struggle at your camp. Something happened between you and Gorm.
Nothing to speak of. He, did not care for me trading with the villagers here. Beat me and put me in chains. I slipped away free. Not so unlucky, am I? Still alive, yes. Still alive.
Good. Point me toward Gorm.
Not possible. He is away. Far away at the camps in these woods. All well guarded. Might be at anyone.
Why camps? Is he settling here? Or searching for something?
Searching, yes. Always searching, and never finding. The mean, mean backrot.
And how do I find these camps?
I can show you. Follow, follow, follow.
Olav, would you tell me something?
Anything Olav can tell, Olav will tell my new and big friend.
Why would Gorm cross the sea to this nameless wilderness? It seems a great risk for so little.
Gorm carries with him a crystal that talks. It tells him where to go and what to do.
A talking crystal.
It is truth. The elf stone tells him to seek, and so he seeks. And when it says dig, he digs. Such a mystery.
What is he digging for?
That is a mystery he will not tell. But my guess is the best guess. He seeks the door to Jotunheim. Look! Out across the river. One of Gorm's camps. All look like that. All of them.
They are well guarded, you say?
Oh, yes. By fierce men. Warriors who attack any stranger on sight. Anyone. And they are all well armed. Not like you. As well equipped as a stable hand.
It does not take much to kill a man.
But sharp steel helps. Oh, yes.
You're not wrong. I could use better weapons.
Olavur will help. Gather ore and hides to barter for war gear.
Ore and hides? I can find out there.
Yes. Yes! Some in the woods, much more at Gorm's camps, than traded all with the people here. Easy as a smile.
Yes.
Yes.
I do not understand their language. Can you translate for me?
No need, no. We talk with signs. Just walk up to a trader and start trading. Take this. Some goods to get you started.
Thank you for this, Olaf. And until I say otherwise, speak nothing of this to anyone.
Might be a good idea to trade, now that I'm here.
The Jodadu. Otenago does a duhunzoni? He walks with Tigo. Neon hot a joy under day. I always say as I at the genha.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Now I can do the woods straight for Gotham. Goods and wares.
It's gone. He walks with Diego.
I will see you later, friend.
God, I'm missing these woods somewhere. find you, Gorum. No matter how long it takes.
Thank you. Latkahto no hoda wagat geru. Ne on hala joyanere. Otena gon does a duhunzoni? Ne on hala joyanere. Tena go does a duhunzoni?
I must take my leave. So long. Olaf, tell me about your falling out with Gorm.
He caught me stealing from his locked chests. I wish to trade with the villagers here.
Then he gave you a good thrashing, did he?
Yes, yes. Now I stay in my safe place.
Gorm's camps. I might learn where he's hiding, or find some resources at the least. I should not be seen in this area. One step closer.
Gano. Ii wak sotigo. Otena go does a duhunzoni?
I have to go. See you soon.
Brendan of Clonfert, servant of our Lord, to make my final inscription before this holy fount of light. My journey is ended. For two and some years have I heeded the inner voice of my Lord, and followed it to this place to receive his word. I have seen the gate with its ancient markings. I have heard the voice of his angel calling me beloved. Yet, the way did not open. His voice yet calls to me still, in blissful forms, torturous to me. Yet the way remains closed. My way forward is uncertain. Here I, Brendan of Clonfert, servant of our Lord, to make my final inscription before this holy fount of light. My journey. Thank you.
I need your eyes, my friend. Best not to draw attention here. Bridgecliff camp may know Gorham's whereabouts.
A camp near the village. Gorham could be there.
Why is this place so heavily guarded? What are you hiding, Gorham? Thank you.
No ten.
Hey!
Come,
sit back on the quest! Set me down!
Your time is almost out!
I must be careful now.
Hey, what?
Yeah. Your worm fruit!
I'll knock your eyes.
Holding
Sulin. I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Gods, the Jodadu. Otena go does a duhunzoni?
I will see you later, friend.
Thank you.
not see you, old friend.
Scano. Neo Hata joy under that. Yawa. He walks with Diego.
I have to go. See you soon. This area is off limits.
Thank you.
I crossed the Bronze Sea for you, Gorm. Are you not flattered? One reason only, I see.
You snake.
One reason only.
Time to fight dirty.
Wait, this is not the Hall of 500 Doors. This is not the Rock of the Fallen. Where are the women on the winged horses? Where are the choosers of the slain? Blood enemy!
This is Niflheim, the hell of mist and cold. This is where the faithless dead come to die again. This is where ghosts fade to mist to be forgotten.
Your meddling has doomed us all, Crow of Battle.
More lies from a liar born. Now speak the truth. What brought the Order to this place?
To free a goddess. A creature of power and light. Buried by the Jotnar in ages past.
A pity, Gorm. You will not meet her now. Gorm's crystal eye. It hums with a strange feeling. Unearthly, what was Gorm digging for? Something deep inside this cave? Should know his tormentor is dead. I owe him that much.
Probabilities lead us here. The calculations give us hope.
This is not for me. I should return to Olaf. He deserves to know what happened here. Guards here are vigilant.
Dropped something?
Good old Arnim, my beloved pet, fell down. Well, flew his way down below. Now the poor thing is stuck. I cannot seem to encourage my Arnim to fly back up. Looks like we still have a long way to go.
Cannot fly. We'll have to lead it back up.
Watch out for his affections. The Arna is the fiery sort, loves to give kisses. Please don't kill him if he pecks you a bit. Thank you for bringing Arna back into my arms. Now I'd like to repay your kindness. Now I have what is left of Arna's family. Unfortunately, they didn't survive their training quite as well. Try it. They're quite delicious. I guess I will go back to my friends, the Toothbreakers. I hope they still wait for me at the port. Come on, Arna. Let us take flight.
A winged companion is a boon. time to end this chaos.
I'm over here!
You are safe now.
Thank you. Thank you, kinsman. I was so helpless against them. I even tried to use a key I found as a weapon. The brute swallowed it. Now I will never know what that key unlocks.
How did you come to be stuck here?
My friends, the Toothbreakers, were with me. But we were separated when I went searching for what my key might open. I ended up snooping around that abandoned camp. And that's when they showed up. Bears! So many bears! Oh, I must catch my breath.
First. Back to Newhaven. A tall ask for a corpse. You have some weight on you.
Listen to me. You have always been too selfish, reckless. Even Mother said so.
Blame not the adventurer, for the pool of Bloodsong can tempt even the gods.
Where do I go now, without you to guide me? What should I do? Lost. I am lost.
His path is in front of you, child. He would want you to follow it, to do what he can no longer do.
His bow. I could teach myself how to use it. I could, couldn't I?
Remember your brother and all that he is. Bring home his tales and let his legacy be grown. That is all we are. Words and song.
I will hone my bowcraft. And he will smile upon me from above. He will be proud. Thank you for bringing him back. Thank you. I'm going to be the best hunter ever. Just like you, brother. Wait and see. I will shoot that elk in the eye.
So, what is the plan?
To charge in head first, attack by surprise.
That worked out well for us the last time.
No, we should be more careful this time. We track it, then we corner it.
Frey! What? What? No, no! Is that...
He is in the horse now.
I am sorry, Frey. He died by prey, but he will rest a hunter.
Good stranger. Thank you for your help. I heard what happened. We are just about to set off on our grand hunt for the fearsome beast. If the thirst of the hunt itches your throat, will you join us? Into the unknown we go. Join us, kinsmen. This beast bested us last time. We should be on our guard.
Hey! Please, can we get along? Your horseplay will be our death.
So, what brings you here, kinsman? Was it the pull of the wilderness? The thrill of the hunt?
You could say that.
Then you will not be disappointed. However, be warned. This beast is quick to bite and fearless. Tracks! There is no mistaking it. It came from the same creature that attacked us.
hear it? It's close. I feel it. Even more ferocious than before. That glorious pelt. Oh, what a price. Good fighting. Ah, what a beast we felled. You show true grit out there. Thank you for joining our hunt.
Predator or prey, you are what you choose to do.
Abner did so well. You two, of course. Now we can return home with our head high.
We are done here. If we ever meet again back on familiar ground, you are welcome to join us.
That creature was even worse than a bear, truly. This wilderness is too much for me. I cannot wait to be back home.
No need to hide now, Olaf. Gorm is dead.
Gorm? Dead? By your hand?
He paid a bloody price for broken honor. I will not say more. Return to your sister.
Oh, I will. Yet I would first join the villagers at their fire. They tell stories and I like to listen. Though I do not hear.
Story time. Telling sagas of their own?
Yes, yes! They tell stories. Yes, come, listen.
Zokki, rarondunde wasagohrori ne yotzi zizu. Waharu, hau, toyedene, zinuero diskaragete, junkquirotakwani. Dehni zaruki,
totni dagwe. Yahdethi garnerde tiosumwaya. Danu akwegu, gasumwa hunzi. Yotzi zizu, yagoda denegwa da wagu. Danu rarondo de, yesuntne irade. Zokki, osumagu, ya untke doda, ahirek, dogatka negre. Tudayawasti, rarondo de, ya sagorege. Osumagu, ya eant dat ne, ne yotzi zizu. Zi wa agoyant dat haje, wa eanahadu, zi nahoda wa egweni. Niat dega derege. Ya ehowe, di ya eant dat ne, di de jutsun wagerdas.
Gods, Rahnaraga, dagwa garda duhas.
I do not understand. Ah, you want me to tell a story? All right, let me think. A story of betrayal, of selfish malice, and of gods who act as spoiled children. Of all our many gods, it is Odin who is the most revered. He is the All-Father, the High One, the Wise King. But for all his glories, he can also be the most elusive of his kind. Selfish, solitary, stubborn, even cruel. In days long gone, it came to pass that Odin's son, Baldr, died suddenly. Felled by his only weakness, mistletoe. Believing his son's death an accident, Odin sent a message to the Jotun Hel, asking her to return his beautiful boy to life. Hel agreed, but on one condition. Only if every living creature in the Nine Worlds shed a loving tear for Baldr. At once, Odin sent word to every corner of the world, asking all to weep for his beloved boy. And all did, but one. A Jotun named Thok refused to cry for Baldr. Let Hel keep what she has received, Thok said, with malice. And that was that. Baldr was gone forever, sent on a funeral ship across the sea, buried in Midgard, amid trees and rocks. What Odin did not know is that Thok was none other than the trickster Loki in disguise, a god he knew as a friend. Worse still, it was Loki who led Baldr to his death by a sprig of mistletoe. All these tricks and feints Loki had conceived. Some say it was in Loki's nature to be so cruel. Others argue it was revenge for deeds done by Odin to Loki and his children. There is a third view, that all these acts, kind and cruel, were sown long ago in the pattern of their lives. That we are not the authors of our own destiny, but only its readers, and that we... that we should fight against this view, for it is deeply unwelcome.
Angwa gara duha se ne at nowara raugara. Nene oh niot ti wata det noya ge.
Gorum brought this stone across the whale road for a strange purpose. I do not know why, but it seems to belong to this land.
Yoskats. Gwa rasnu sage wat ni dahre.
Dagwa weird it go?
Take it and guard it.
It may be that one day you will know its purpose. Thank you. Each of you. For all you have done.
Aya Watski. Yeti Sotfugungaha. Ayezaha Hardahta. Hardahnardaga.
Yalra of Jorvik. You shirked your work for quite some time.
Yorra is no more. My name is Eivor, a Dringer of the Raven Clan. And my purpose is fulfilled.
Purpose? What purpose?
Gorm is dead! The troll is dead!
Olav!
Sister, let us celebrate! Gorm Kjotveison is no more. Slain by Eivor Ravenfriend, Eivor Forestrider, Eivor Olavusaver.
What is this?
I had a long-standing blood feud with Gorm and his clan. It is now laid to rest.
Oh, the skulls will sing of this day. How Eivor traveled far and wide, hunting Gorm along the world's rim.
Songs are not. Gorm is dead. Now I suggest you leave this place. There's no purpose for us here.
I do not disagree. Gorm was a madman and a troll indeed. But he paid us in silver, and that was enough. Brother, are you well? I feared the worst for you.
I am well, yes. Oh, so well. And I may stay, to linger one season or two, with the friends I have made.
As you wish, brother. And you, Eivor. Where will you go? Across the sea with us, or back into the woods?
I will sail with you. Let's go. Take care of yourself, Olaf. In this life, and the next.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Far winds the whale road before me. Dark are the deeds that brought me here. Fate may bind my bones to this land, but for now I walk the sea. To Randvi. Let's tell her the good news.
Ready to set sail?
I will be back.
And I will be here. Hello.
Yes, yes, one more, and only because you all have such good taste. Now, this one.
Thank you.
stay, Eivor. You've been away for so long.
Were you worried?
Of course I was. Such a long voyage. Did you do what had to be done?
I did. And I'm eager to focus on problems closer to home.
Good.
It is done. Gorum is dead. The Kjotvesen clan is wiped from this world.
Good. I would like to hear everything about your journey to Vinland when you have time.
One day.
What have you brought for me today, Eivor?
I have something that may interest you.
We always have need for this. Nothing else?
What have you got for me today?
For now.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Happy hunting.
This one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis.
The gods are smart. Nice to see Sigurd back where he belongs.
May I see your stores?
You like the looks of that one?
All my pieces are good, but that one's very good. Nothing else I can do for you?
I must take my leave. So long.
May they sing of your deeds and my craftsmanship.